Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
What's a guy normally catch here?
Striper bass, sand bass. There are some buffalo, but can't eat buffalo.
Carp.
Carp. Yeah, there are carps. Normally they don't bite them.
I bet the striped bass get pretty big here.
No.
No?
No. Lately, it's very hard to catch the bass. The water is very low. But there are some catfish, though.
Are you Lebanese?
No, I'm Syrian.
Syrian, okay. Mm-hmm. Sorry. I hope that didn't offend you.
No.
My girlfriend's Lebanese. She has a huge Lebanese family. So is the fishing better now, or is it better whenever the water's up?
Water, yeah, when the water is high, it's better, but it has to be running smoothly, not when the water is running very violent, can't fish. Yeah, well, the water is high, but just a stream, nice stream like this. But lately, when the water was hot, he could hardly catch any.
Right.
His bass, they just hide in the deep spots.
Stay cool.
You can't understand the fish, because he could use one day a bait that you can catch fishing all day long, and the next day you use the same bait and catch nothing.
Right.
They're moody.
So you're fishing with two hooks, right? Combinations.
Never know,
gotcha. I see him dancing around down there at the foam. I'll see a flash every now and then.
Shad fish. It's a
bait fish.
They grow big, this big.
Those are good size.
You can't eat that.
Okay, gotcha. My brother does the hand fishing, the noodling for catfish.
Catfish.
He's insane.
Hand fishing.
Yeah.
Dangerous.
Yeah, well, he's got all of his kids doing it. It's dumb.
I don't like catching catfish because I hate cleaning them. Farm-raised
catfish.
Because catfish, they can eat like scavengers. They eat
whatever the hell they want.
Yeah.
Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
You'll find the right combination.